Welcome back to our quiz time, and the content for today's quiz will be vocabs from lesson 69. The first question, what is all in Chinese? We have A, 永远, B, 高兴, C, 远, D, 都. Is it A, B, C, or D? Yong Yuan is forever. Gao Xing is happy. Yuan is far. Dou is all. So all in Chinese is D. Dou, Dou. The next question. What is singing in Chinese? We have A. Lei. B. Chang Ge. C. Xiu Xi. D. Tiao Wu. You can try to guess first. Lei is tired, chang ge is singing, xiu xi is rest, tiao wu is dancing. And singing in Chinese is B, chang ge, chang ge. The next one, what is happy in Chinese? We have A, dou, B, lei, C, gao xing, D, xiu xi. I will give you time to think first. Dou is all, Lei is tired, Gao Xing is happy, Xiu Xi is rest. And happy in Chinese is C, Gao Xing, Gao Xing. Another question here, what is dancing in Chinese? We have A, 跳舞, B, 永远, C, 唱歌, D, 远. I will explain it later. Tiao Wu is dancing, 永远 is forever. Chang Ge is singing, Yuan is far. And dancing in Chinese is A, Tiao Wu, Tiao Wu. Let's move on to the next question. What is tired in Chinese? A, Lei, B, Chang Ge, C, Yong Yuan, D, Dou. Which one do you think is the right answer? Lei is tired, Chang Ge is singing, Yong Yuan is forever, Dou is all. And the right answer for this question is A, Lei, Lei. Moving on to the next one, what is far in Chinese? A, Gao Xing, B, Yuan, C, Tiao Wu, D, Xiu Xi. Which one do you think is the correct answer? Gao Xing is happy, Yuan is far, Tiao Wu is dancing, Xiu Xi is rest. And the correct answer for this question is B, Yuan. Yuan. Moving on to another question here, what is forever in Chinese? A, 唱歌, B, 跳舞, C, 高兴, D, 永远. Which one do you think is the right one, guys? Chang Ge is singing, Tiao Wu is dancing, Gao Xing is happy, Yong Yuan is forever. And Z is the right answer for this question. 永遠, 永遠. And finally, guys, the last question for today. What is rest in Chinese? A. 圆 B. 兜 C. 休息 D. 累 Which one do you think is the correct one, guys? Yuan is far, dou is old, xiu xi is rest, lei is tired. And C is the correct answer for this question. Xiu xi, xiu xi. And that's all guys for today's quiz. Good job. Keep practicing. I'll see you guys again on our next lesson then. Bye.